We all know that Parr is a very, fiendish, very evil, and with a smug look on his face his whole life. But then he grew older, got more fiendish, looked a bit like this, and he survived the fall off the cliff, but by landing in water that did not completely kill him. And now, he decided to attack Koba, which, Koba is now very hurt. He then flashes back to what he did to his brother, Mufasa, and what he did to him, and, regrets what he did to Koba. So, now, he is very upset.